because Fast Fingers begins now.
Stop.
Tomorrow night. Well, nearly 9. It depends on what time zone you're in. Take a peek below to see when the next game is. And until then, hop into a round of Royale maybe, or solo marathon even. Sharpen your skills. Make everybody fear your username, whatever it might be. And then tomorrow night, I'll see you right here. What's up, Tetris people? Denise Jones here, bringing you this week's Player of the Week. And this week, it's gonna be ChrisP67. Why? Because ChrisP is lightning fast. Let me show you an example. This is ChrisP during round one of Don't Blink. Those pieces are flying down, and not because the speed level is high, it's just because ChrisP is hard dropping everything as soon as it pops out of the queue. But then, when we get to the final round and the Tetrominos are falling as fast as possible, ChrisP's pretty much playing at the same speed they've always been playing at. I mean, look at that! That's pro level play right there. For pushing yourself to the limit and then not flinching when the limit pushes back, ChrisP67 is our Player of the Week. Want to see if you can walk a mile in ChrisP's shoes? Play Tetris Primetime. There's a new game every night. Just check the banner below me to see when the next game will be in your area. Or just turn on your notifications and we'll let you know when it's time to play. We'll see you there.